say
that
that?
on purpose. Usually when I think someone's going to come out there with like a back air or a shine or something, just to try and catch them trying to edge guard me. And sometimes it turns into...
Ready? Go!
Next, I mean, I noticed that he started to catch on towards the third game, because the first game was pretty even, and then obviously you guys went to Fountain, and then that was looking a little rough. Did this guy say he was gonna kinda attend these, or? Oh, he did, okay. Oh, yeah. Buffing at Quad A, and I went Dreamland, and actually, I got two rests, and a gimp. Yeah, oh yeah, and so it was okay. It's just my pocket puff that was in shambles. I feel like I've played this game for like 8-9 years, and I just play the characters I just feel like playing.
Right, I'm at that point too where I feel like I can interchange like Fox.
Ready? Go!
Oh yeah. Versatile and double, they can play Buff, Marth, Fox. Yeah. Or even Peach. I guess you can play Peach and doubles too. Oh no, yeah, you need kill. I mean, Puff has that rest potential, but it's just, you literally just flick stick on your C stick. There's your kill power. Yo, we go to bed. It's 10:11.
Hiya!
Good use of Randall. Martin's got it saved in a book, so I look at it every time I'm done. About 95% of the time, SD, so that's alright. I feel Quad A's pain there. So why did Quad A choose Yoshi's, do you think? Maybe Quad A thinks he can close the stage out. Yeah, I didn't want to bring it up. Down there. That's not gonna shine gun follow up, but I feel like I myself would have gotten stuck there. I tend to get stuck in China way more often. Wow. Pretty risky. Sending a message once this game done and over with. Good, back throw shine would end it.